It is my pleasure to announce the Polynesian Football Hall of Fame inaugural Polynesian College Football Player of the Year Award presented to Marcus Mariota.
I'm very honored and humbled to be the recipient of the first Polynesian Hall of Fame College Football Player of the Year Award. It is truly a great honor, and I'm very blessed and very thankful for it. Aloha, mahalo, and go Ducks.
How's it going, everybody? One day after being named the Heisman Trophy finalist, St. Louis grad and Oregon junior quarterback Marcus Mariota honored this morning is the first ever recipient of the Polynesian Football Hall of Fame College Football Player of the Year Award winner. St. Louis alum won the award over four others, including Kahuku alum Haole Kikaha, Kalihi-born Anu Solomon, and MVP Scott Harding, putting a South Pacific-sized spotlight of the sensation of Samoan descent. Being a Polynesian player, I know that means a lot to you. Do you ever think about how much you mean to kids that are Polynesian, the youth of Hawaii, that you were one day looking up to other players? Those are the kids looking up to you now. How does that make you feel? How much pride do you take in that?
It's special. And, you know, I really try my best to represent and be a good role model because, you know, where we come from, it's different. It's nothing like this up here. And, you know, hopefully you can give, you know, some inspiration, some belief in some of these kids because we have a lot of talent in the islands and, you know, I just want to give some of those guys some hope that they can go out there and do some of the same things that I've been doing.
Well, everything that's going to be happening over the next week, Polynesian Football Hall of Fame Award and everything else, do you view this as an opportunity to say thanks to your family, to the people that helped raise you into the man you are today?
Of course. I wouldn't be there. I wouldn't be where I am without them. You know, I wouldn't be where I'm at without Hawaii. I mean, that's the truth about it. And I'm so thankful that I'm here. You know, I'm thankful for my family who's really sacrificed to allow me to be here. And, you know, just very grateful.
Again, Mariota named one of three finalists for the Heisman Trophy, joining Wisconsin's Melvin Gordon and Alabama's Amari Cooper. And according to USA Today's final survey of 31 eligible Heisman voters, Mariota earned every single first place vote. Ceremony will take place Saturday, 3 p.m. Hawaii time on ESPN. I'll be providing reports from the NYC starting on Thursday.